AU students are happy that you are going to get something. It is like a gift from the Goa government to all our students in this beautiful state of Goa. As you know, this is the age of information technology. You need to know what happens in any part of the world. You need to learn the best of things to make yourself comparable with the best in the world. And what better tool to have in your hands than having a computer? Knowledge is something which is the fountainhead of things, the way they manifest themselves in various ways, impacting your lives, the lives of others. If you have good knowledge, you will never take a wrong decision. If you have good knowledge, you will take decisions which will personally affect your life, make it something better, and you will not do something which is wrong, which will affect other people at large to harm somebody. Therefore, the use of computers is something that you have to think deeply. Always in life, it happens and it is a reality. Along with the good things, there are always bad things. When you use your computer, you can sometimes go to unwanted sites. You can sometimes look at the bad things which are available to you on the click of a button. So it is up to you to use this particular tool to acquire good knowledge, to learn newer things, to see that it helps you to excel